In this video, I will demonstrate how to open Echo SmartPen notes on an iOS device. If you share your lecture notes and a recording with someone who has an iOS device, an iPhone or an iPad, that person can open up your notes and recording using the free LiveScribe Plus app that can be downloaded in the Apple Store. The person can simply click on the attachment of your notes and your recording in their email account, and when they open it up, they will see on the bottom or somewhere within their email app. Here I'm using Microsoft Outlook, the Microsoft Outlook app for the iPhone. They'll see on the bottom a open in option. In Microsoft Outlook, there's a share option on the bottom left hand side, so I'm going to click on that. And then if you've downloaded the LiveScribe Plus app, just scroll to find it and then click on it, and the LiveScribe app will open. And now I'm in the LiveScribe Plus app, and I can begin listening to the notes that someone shared with me. So I can just click on the top of the notes and it will start playing from the beginning. And I can scroll on the bottom back and forth to the exact point in the lecture that I want to listen to. I can also just tap anywhere in the screen to begin listening to the notes. I can also, once I'm in the LiveScribe Plus app, I can share this these notes with someone else by clicking on the up arrow and then selecting the mail option. Or I could click on send, and I could send it to my OneNote account or to an Evernote account. So this is the way that someone with an iOS device can access the notes that you've shared with them.